Welcome to my channel, Safe Study with Teachers. Today we are going to do IMO Chapter 5 Geometry. So let's start. So first question, how many squares are there in the given figure? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12, 13, 14, 15, then here 16, 17, 18, and then 19 and 20. So B20 is the correct answer. Then second question, which of the following is a closed figure? So this H is a closed figure. So C is the correct answer. Then third, this R all. So this all shapes are quadrilaterals. So A is the correct answer. So fourth question, what is the perimeter of the given figure? So here 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20, 22, 24, 26, 28, then 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, and then 42, and then 44. Means B44 is the correct answer. So fifth question, in the given figure, what is the least number of squares that must be shaded so that the given figure becomes symmetrical along the dotted line? So here it is equal, and then here is the square is shaded and here is not shaded, so it should be shaded, and then all are equal, means the least number of square that can be shaded is B1. Then sixth question, how many triangles are there in the given figure? So 1 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10, and then here 11 and 12. Means B12 is the correct answer. So seventh question, select the incorrect option. So an equilateral triangle has three lines of symmetry. So this is true because equilateral triangle has all sides equal. Then B, and rectangle has opposite sides of equal length. So this is true. Then C, a square has no lines of symmetry. So this is incorrect because all the sides are equal. So C is the correct answer. Then eighth question, which of the following figure has the highest perimeter? So here 5 plus 5, that is 10, and then 2 plus 2, 4, so 10 plus 4, that is 14. So we will write here 14 centimeter. And then here 2 plus 2 plus 2, that is 2, 3, 6, 6 centimeter, and 4, 4, is 16, so 16 centimeter. So 16 centimeter is the highest among all. So C is the correct answer. So ninth question, which line in the given figure is the correct line of symmetry? So here GH, so here is red, and then yellow, and then this all line is of red, means it is also symmetrical, purple, and this white. So means GH is the correct answer. Then tenth question, IJKL and MNOP are two rectangles. Find the length of KP. So here it is of 8, and here is 5. So 8 minus 5, that is 3. And then it is of 12 centimeters. So 12 minus 3, that is 9. Means the length of KP is 9 centimeters. So D is the correct answer. So 11th question, study the figure carefully. Which line is parallel to line AB and perpendicular to CD? So here it is AB and it is CD. So parallel to AB is this ST line, and perpendicular to CD is also ST line. Means A line ST is the correct answer. Then 12th question, diameter of a circle is always greater than its radius. So B greater than is the correct answer. Then 13th question, the perimeter of square P and rectangle Q are equal. Find the breadth of rectangle Q. So 6, 4 is 24. So means this is of 24 centimeter, and means 8 plus 8, that is 16. So 16, now 24 minus 16, it is 8. Now it is of 2, so 8 divided by 2, that is 4. So C is the correct answer. So 14th question, we plotted 3 points on a grid line. The 3 points together make a, so if we connect them, it will make a straight line. So a straight line is the correct answer. Then 15th question. How many cubes are needed to make the given solid? So here are 4 and here are 2. So 4 to 2 is 8 and here are 3 layers. So 8 3 ja, that is 24. So B 24 is the correct answer. Then 16th question. Find the perimeter of the shaded part of the given figure. So here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So this is of 18 centimeter. So D is the correct answer. So friends, अगर आपको हमारा वीडियो पसंद आया हो तो लाइक, शेयर और सब्सक्राइब जरूर करना. थैंक यू.